Hello guys, welcome to you all in this new JavaScript useful snippet series. So in this series we are gonna basically talk about some shortcodes which is useful in your JavaScript development. So if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please go down below and subscribe it right now, so you will get notification whenever I'll upload a new episode in this series. Now let's get started. So in this tutorial we are gonna talk about snippet called getMyColor. And this snippet will be used to get a unique color or generate a random color or hex code. So for that, let me just create first an HTML element where we will apply our generated hex code. So I'm gonna just create division, and into division I'm gonna just create a paragraph element, and in that I'm gonna write hi, how's you doing. Right, now I have already copied this text, so I'm gonna just paste it here. Now let's just move to the JavaScript part, and let's write our function. So in that our function, I'm gonna just create a function, and in return I'm gonna first just create a variable, and in which I'm gonna just create a random string. So for that I'm using math random to get random string, and I'm gonna multiply it with hex value. So you can like define this is the hex value with 0x and 5 time f, so it will be like represent that this will be the hex code, and I'm gonna multiply with some thousands of value. So my pointer of generated value will be at the end, not in the starting way. Okay, and then I'm gonna use toString function to convert my string into hexadecimal string, and for that I'm gonna pass 16 as argument, and I'm gonna just return it with concatenate of hash string. Like I'm gonna just add a hash into string, and I'm concatenate it with just a 6 character of the string which I got into n variable. Now let me store it the value into result function, result constant, that const result equal to get my color, and it will store the result at hex code. And let me just fetch element where I'm gonna just pass this result. So I'm gonna use get element by id selector, document dot get element by id, and pass element id name as I have mentioned msg message, so that I have passed here. And now let me just use style.color and pass it result into it, like element.style.color equal to result. Now in the right side you can see we have unique color generated. Now let me just hit this play button. So as soon as I hitting this buttons, and this my whole code run again and again, and as you can see here my color is also updating and continuously updating as soon as I click in this play button. So this is how you can like generate your unique color or unique hex code and attach to your any DOM element basically. So thank you very much guys to watch this episode, and please hit like button if you found it informative, as well as share with your friends and colleagues, and please don't forget to subscribe my channel, so I will upload a new more and more episode like this.